A consumer alert tonight for one of the most popular brands of peanut butter. The FDA is investigating a salmonella outbreak linked to Jif. A total of 14 people in 12 states have reported the illness and 2 have been hospitalized. The outbreak has been traced back to a plant in Lexington, Kentucky. Various types of Jif are impacted and the exact batch codes are listed on the FDA's website. If you have one of those jars in your home, you will want to throw it out immediately.